My name's Nikki, I'm 27 and I work in an admin role for a bank. I was born in Bombay. I came to the UK when I was one. Because I was born in Bombay, adopted and brought to the UK, my mother's side of the family is Irish and my dad's is Indian. So people look at me and they think that I'm traditional, and I'm not. I'm Catholic and not Muslim or Hindu. I go out and drink and smoke and party hard. People seem confused about my identity. I'm not confused. It would just be nice to explain to everyone once and for all what I'm about. I really love cigarettes and electro music. Men, ugh, gross, nasty little creatures. I can't tolerate them at the moment. They make me quite sick. I don't want them near me. I don't want any bullshit going on, and I'm not prepared to listen to it. Do I look really miserable?
Ladies and gentlemen, it's Nikki! Nikki was adopted from Mother Teresa's orphanage in India. She's completely addicted to hot sauce and wants to take 7 bottles into the house. She's actually got none in her suitcase. So she's going to be lacking on the hot sauce front. If she could be any animal, Nikki would be a cat and lays about in the sun all day. And her party trick is doing a rendition of the Cheeky Girls. Can't wait for that one. Nikki believes love is for losers and would choose vodka over men. I think she may have been heartbroken recently. Nikki is a self-confessed gym fanatic. And if she could shag one celebrity, it would be Callum Best. Nikki's favourite cheese is Parmesan. And their nickname is Chick. Her ideal hobby is a cocktail taster. And her half-brother is in Skins. Nikki describes herself as straight-talking, outspoken, and ballsy. That should do her well in the Big Brother house. In she goes.
Hello, Leslie.
What's your name?
Nikki.
Hi, Nikki, Nora.
How mad is that?